हेलो स्टूडेंट्स,
दिस इज़ डे 4 ऑफ चैप्टर फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज एंड मेजरमेंट एंड स्पेसिफिक ऑब्जेक्टिव्स फॉर टुडे आर मेजरमेंट ऑफ एरियाज. वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू मेजर एरिया ऑफ अ रेगुलर सरफेस एंड दैट ऑफ रेगुलर फ्लैट सरफेसेस यूजिंग अ ग्राफ पेपर.
मेजरमेंट ऑफ एरिया. एरिया इज डिफाइंड एज द अमाउंट ऑफ सरफेस कवर्ड बाय एन ऑब्जेक्ट. That how much of surface is covered by an object, it defines its area. Now let's suppose I want to measure the area of this disc. For this I'll make an outline of this disc on a white sheet paper. Now I'll find the area of this circle by the formula pi r square, where r is radius of the circle. And in this way I'll know what is the area of the disc. SI unit of area is square meter. It is denoted by small m raised to power 2. Area of regular objects. We have done it in junior classes also. Area of square is equals to side multiplied by side or side square. Area of rectangle, length into breadth. Area of circle, pi r square, where pi is 22 upon 7, or you can write as 3.14. Then next is multiples of square meter. Multiples means bigger units. Multiples of square meter are kilometer square or hectares. Sub multiples of square meter. Sub multiples means smaller units of meter square. That is centimeter square or millimeter square, which are generally used. Now this was all about area of regular objects. Now we are going to discuss area of irregular objects. For discussing the area of irregular objects, let's perform an activity. Let's suppose I want to find the area of this leaf. This is an irregular object. For this you can use either a graph paper or any square sheet paper whose each box is of same width. That is, the area of each square is same. I have taken this sheet whose side of each square is 1 centimeter square. For finding the area of this leaf, I'll make the outline of this leaf on this paper. Now, put the ticks on number of complete squares. As area of complete squares is given as area of one square multiplied by number of complete squares. Area of one square, as we have discussed, it was 1 centimeter square, and number of complete squares, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. So area of complete squares come up to 1 into 23, that is 23 centimeter square. Now next is area of incomplete squares. For finding the area of incomplete squares, mark crosses on incomplete squares like this and then count that crosses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. These are 19 in number. Now area of incomplete square is given as area of one square, that is 1 centimeter square, multiply by 19, that is number of incomplete squares. From here it comes up as 19 centimeter square. Now area of irregular objects is given as area of complete squares, which was 23 plus half of area of incomplete squares, which was 19. So here comes the answer, that is 32.5 centimeter square approx.
Let us read from the book for better understanding. Measurement of areas. Surface area is defined as the measure of the surface of an object. द अमाउंट ऑफ सरफेस ऑक्यूपाइड और इनक्लोज्ड बाय द साइड्स ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड इट्स एरिया. द एसआई यूनिट फॉर एरिया इज द स्क्वायर मीटर एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ स्क्वायर मीटर, मल्टीपल्स मीन्स बिगर यूनिट्स. सो द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ स्क्वायर मीटर लाइक हेक्टेयर एंड स्क्वायर किलोमीटर आर यूज टू मेजर लार्जर एरियाज. सब मल्टीपल्स ऑफ द स्क्वायर मीटर, सब मल्टीपल्स मीन्स स्मॉलर यूनिट्स. सो सब मल्टीपल्स ऑफ द स्क्वायर मीटर लाइक स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर एंड स्क्वायर मिलीमीटर आर यूज टू मेजर स्मॉलर एरियाज. वी यूज अ ग्राफ शीट टू मेजर द एरिया ऑफ अ रेगुलर और इरेगुलर सर्फेस. नाउ मल्टीपल एंड सब मल्टीपल यूनिट्स ऑफ एरिया आर गिवन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 1 हेक्टेयर इज इक्वल टू 100 मीटर इंटू 100 मीटर equals to 10,000 meter square. Students, you need to learn this. Then 1 meter square is equal to 1 divided by 10,000 hectare, or you can write it as 10 raised to power minus 4 hectares. 1 kilometer square is equal to 10 lakh meter square, and you can also write it as 1 kilometer square equal to 100 hectares. Measurement of area of a regular surface. We can find the area of regular surfaces by measuring their linear dimensions like length, breadth, etc. and calculating the area using appropriate formulae. The formulae used to find the area of some regular shapes are given below. Most of them you have discussed in mathematics also. First is area of a square, which is side multiplied by side. Area of a rectangle equal to length multiplied by breadth. Area of a triangle is 1 by 2 multiplied by base into height. And area of a circle is equal to pi r square, or you can say pi into radius. We can find the area of a small regular surface using a centimeter graph sheet also. Students, you must be able to answer all these questions. Define area. Calculate the area of regular flat surface like a rectangular cardboard using a graph paper. Write the formulae to measure the area of square, rectangle, triangle, and circle. Note down all these questions and revise properly. Thank you.